I'm making a new recipe. I'm trying to make this buffalo chicken dip that I had, but I'm making a lighter version of it, less fat. So I've got my recipe going on my iPad and got the kitchen a mess. But the interesting part is, where is the dog? Anytime I cook, she hides outside. Look at her. I bring her in, she goes right back out again. She's afraid of my cooking.